So
speak now or forever hold your peace.
We have Matt here who's agreed to shave his head in the name of Terry Fox. You have any final words of your beautiful hairdo there?
Just bye, I guess.
Bye-bye, hair.
Bye.
Nice!
He looks really upset.
A little bit.
Okay, wait, oh, wait. Wait. Okay, wait.
Oh, very nice.
I'm going to end up looking like Mr. McCosh.
Oh. Scary thought, isn't it?
Something tells me that was not a good thing. Was it? Islamic or old, maybe old order Jewish. Oh,
are you going to leave the inside like
what
that?
What do you call this?
Yeah. Yeah. The bottom.
Oh, that'd be killer.
Very nice. Fun.
Just leave the front.
Aaron, you ate your beard next, buddy.
I think we should have had too.
You want your head too? You want your head shaved too?
Yeah, we
do. No, you got your choice of way.
Wow. That is right bald.
That is right.
Actually, it's not.
No, it's not.
But,
you just need to shave it later. There are just a few long just leaving a touch around the edge.
Just nice. Time for winter.
Hey?
Yeah.
I have to wear a hat now.
It's a good thing they're allowing hats back in school, eh?
That's right. Let me see if I
can say it. Oh, that's good.
I like it, buddy.
Very nice.
Get a haircut.
Now for the beard.
Now for the beard.
Beard won't take long.
That's nothing. That shouldn't even be.
You should shave half of it.
Oh, that yeah.
Well, that'd be cool.
No,
that'd be a new style.
So cold.
Just leave it underneath.
Gotta feel that, man. I'm on
it. I've got good luck for the rest of the day.
It's
not that short.
Not that short.
That is the shortest it's ever been.
Well
not
nothing
all
really
of it.
There.
No, that is.
What if they don't knock in your head?
Artistic, like, you know, code of ethics.
All right.
There.
That's right.
Here by the bear.
Very nice.
Nice. Looking good.
Oh.
Just say
that
last
night.
Oh.
Thank you.